Only by facing all of ourselves, the good and the bad, can we truly be whole. So I invite you to ask yourself, what parts of yourself are you denying? What parts of yourself are you not facing? Because until you face both the good and bad parts, you'll never be the complete you.